Hey everybody, it's Buckmaster. Welcome back to another episode of the Infected Cave Edition. I apologize, it's been a few days since I've been able to record and get a video out. Had some IRL non-gaming stuff to take care of. My earlier part of the week, I managed to get another 8 gig stick of RAM put in my PC. Bring me to a total of 16 gigs, finally. Things seem to be running quite a bit smoother. I hope the video is smoother than it was, and also added another 2 terabyte hard drive for more storage, so I'm able to reinstall some games that I previously had to uninstall. So yeah, it's and some other life stuff, but here we are in another episode. So I hope everybody's having a great week so far. It's almost the weekend again. And so, as you can see, it's still winter. We managed to get the oil extractor up. Did some things off camera up here. I got one of the storage shelves built, moved some of the storage in here, sorted some stuff out. We've got lots of glass. Lots of sand rather. There's some glass in here, box for our iron fragments and our lead ore. Just a little bit of work done there. Also moved our ore shelves in here. You can see we're doing okay on some steel here. Got a little bit of cobalt here, almost a whole shelf. Got a little bit of copper going here, some aluminum. We're doing pretty good on iron. I did go over yesterday, I think it was, I was playing, and went over to the other cave where the extractors were. I had switched them over to one getting copper, one getting aluminum, and so I just kind of went over there, gathered what was in there, ran around the cave a little bit, getting some iron ore and some lead ore, and then I just hopped in the truck while I was doing other stuff IRL and just sat there, let the game run for a bit, and gathered some stuff from that. Let's see, let's check on our animals here. Alright, we're still okay on food. Oh, I also crafted up some veggie salad and some fruit salad here. Let's see, what do we got? Another minute and 44, 3 minutes, okay, so we'll be getting eggs soon. About half an hour on more milk. We've got milk here. Alright, Mike's doing alright, it looks like. Alright, let's see if he's doing his job here. Yes, he is. Alright, so he's harvesting and replanting there. Let's see what he's got over here. Oh yeah. Nice job, Mike. Oh yeah, nice job. Let's take that out. Let's see. Good job. Alright, so we've still got plenty of repair kits in there. As you can see, I did make up some plastics yesterday. Let the oil extractor run a bit and got some plastics going there. Let's just check and see that's on. It is not on. Alright, so let's turn it on. There we go. Now it's on. Alright, so now we need to make a couple of electrical parts to finish our battery over here. So we need, I think it's copper and cobalt. And now I gotta remember, is it the workbench? Let's see, plastic, copper, cobalt. Nope. Plastic, copper, cobalt. It's the advanced workbench. Okay, so there's our two electrical parts. Let's go finish this battery so we'll get some more power stored up here. Alright, there we go. Alright, now we have two batteries. Let's just check real quick here. Capacity 2000. We've got 900 stored. Power in is 81. Okay, we're still minus 18 on power available. But, excuse me, that's a lot better. Also added some materials in here, so we still need 4 electrical parts to finish one of the mixers here, so we can get some cement going. Let's see what we've got over here. Okay, there's nothing on the forges over here. So I've got a box made up here for coal. This one's just got some random stuff in it here. We've got some bark chips in here. We'll need that to make the plastics with as soon as we get the oil. Alright, let's see what we have here. Alright, we're going to leave this off for a bit. We've got plenty of iron, I think, at the moment. Let's go check our extractors outside. Alright, we've got an iron ore here. Let's put one here. Yeah, we'll add one more. There we go. Alright, just want to keep that running. Okay, we've got one here. We'll add two to that. There we go. Alright, let's go make some more steel alloy. Alright, so we need two of these. Do I have a box? Excuse me. Sorry about that. Had to pause for a minute. Alright, I'm not seeing any steel. Alright. Wait a minute. Didn't we have iron fragments in this box? No, okay. Alright, so let's make up a couple of steel here. There we go. We've got two of those now. We'll just throw them on here. Let's see. How's our light doing? 7.5 and our noise is at a 4.2. Alright, so let's go ahead. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That should do it. We'll just go ahead and fill up this one forge over here. Alright, we'll get that going. Cook up that steel, mainly. Just didn't want to fire the forge up with two steel ingots on it. Alright, so we have aluminum, copper. Alright, so now, what do we need? We're going to need the copper to make the electrical parts, but we also need copper to start upgrading the walls and ceilings to glass. We're going to need the screws. Let's see, what do we have for water here? Let's drink that. Alright, let's make up some more water real fast. Alright, let's see. There we go. Put that in there. Oh, we need to gather some sticks too, it looks like, or firewood or something. Alright, let's get that water cooking up. Alright, how's the rest of our stuff here? Okay, so we need to... Alright, protein 6, protein 2. Okay, so we'll go ahead and... We'll eat all this. There we go, that gives us some cans back. Let's see, how many cans do we have here? Oh, we've got a couple more here. Oh, we've got more there, okay, so we're good. On food here, alright, one plus one health. There we go. That's pretty good. Alright, everything is full except our protein. And we don't have any meat. Alright, let's take this off. Put that out for now. Let's see, do we have anything that we can butcher? No. Alright, so we need to find a couple frogs or something. Oh, I hear one. Where you at? I hear it. Where is it? It must be under the foundation or something here. Alright, let's go take a run around, see if we can find frogs or some sort of animal. Where's it? Ah, I see it. Oh, come on. There we go, there's a frog. Alright, let's see. Alright, I'm not seeing anything else very close. So we'll just take this and we'll throw this on the old meat dryer. See how the Let's see, how's our oil doing here? Alright, we've got two made so far. One more, we'll be able to craft up another plastic. Almost forgot to put the meat on the dryer. See how we're doing here. Alright, we've got this done. There we go, we'll put that there. Alright. There we go, let's see. Yeah, we've got quite a bit of iron here compared to what we have had. Alright, what do we need here? We need planks and screws. Alright, so we need... Oh, we need one more iron ingot too. Well, that's easy enough. There. Alright, so planks and screws for that. Did we need screws over here? Nope, just the electrical parts. So we're going to need four copper ingots for that and four cobalt. Let's get this straightened out. That'll drive me crazy. Alright, there we go. Plenty of steel. Straighten this one out. I don't know why it doesn't take from the bottom up. That would make more sense to me anyway. Alright, so our extractors out there are doing pretty good. So let's see. What else do we need to do here? I'd like to get this stuff moved. Kind of get things arranged here the way they're going to be once we're completely done. You know what? I might move those up here in the storage area too. Let's just do that real quick. Alright. While we're waiting on some other things to get done, we'll just take the time to move some stuff around. Get stuff more organized here. Alright, let's move this one. Now, I don't know for sure. We're about to find out, though. I don't know if you can move these crates, these brick drying crates with bricks in them or not. Looks like that one down there is about half full. Alright, let's see. You cannot. Okay, so we'll have to take those out. And then we'll move this. Alright, we'll set that there. I need to make some more. I could not get a box, a chest, storage chest to fit here. I'm guessing because of that rock it was clipping into it. So that's why there's only five on here. Let's see. I think I have dry bricks somewhere else in another box though. Or not. Yeah, right here, okay. So we'll just put those right there. Yeah, no, I saw. I think our Kevlar was here. Yeah, okay. And then we'll throw these cans in here. Let's see, we've got one spoiled food. Alright, so let's make up some more food here. Alright, so we need... Let's see, let's check again here. Food. There we go. Alright, so for the small rations, we need raw chicken, melon, mushroom, and egg. We don't have chicken. Alright, here we need stew mix, melon, mushroom, eggs. Stew mix. Yeah, we're going to have to kill a big animal for that. Alright, so veggie salad, max health, max sun resistance. Okay, and the fruit salad is the max stamina and max thirst. Alright, so we need veggie mix and an empty can. Veggie mix is pretty easy. That's potato, onion, cucumber, corn. All right, do we have onions? Yeah, potato, onion, cucumber, corn. All right. All right, let's see what we've got here. Yeah, we're pretty full. Okay, we'll go make these up real fast. Get some of that going. Take a stack of these cans. Come up to our food prep table. All right, let's see. So, corn, onion, potato, cucumber. Craft all. There we go. We'll put a can on there. And craft all. All right, we've got one can left. Alright, how long do these... Oh, we've got a long time. Okay. Let's see. Out of storage there. Let's see, let's put that in there. Alright, and we'll go ahead and eat that one. Alright. There we go. Let's see how our animals are doing here on food. 1700. Alright, we'll just give them a couple of pieces here. I see another frog. Whoops, that's not what I wanted to do. That needs to go there and there. Alright. Frogs seem to get stuck at the top of this ramp, which is pretty good. I'm not complaining. Alright, let's go put this on here and see if this other piece is ready. Not quite. Alright, and we'll put our seeds away, and we'll put our can back in here. Alright. Alright, so we need to make a few more storage chests, just so we can have stuff more organized. Let's see, how's our... Alright, we're doing okay on coal. I'm not going to worry about that too much. Alright, so, let's see, kind of want to get started on these walls and the ceiling at some point here. Problem is we just don't have enough copper yet. I mean, we've got 7 copper ingots here. We're going to need more aluminum. Let's see, do these take aluminum? They do not. We're going to need more aluminum, though, to get more power going. So we need... That takes 10 aluminum ingots. Lead, cobalt, iron. This takes 5 aluminum. We could build... That takes copper ingots, though. This doesn't take copper. And why am I freezing? Oh, because there's a blizzard. Think. Alright, so let's go back in here. Alright, we will, crap. We're gonna take this in. Oh, come on. Here we go. We're gonna harvest this up. Alright, our health seems to be... Our health is dropping here. We got to get a fire going pretty quickly. All right, let's do that. All right. How we doing here? Okay. Okay, it looks like our health has finally stopped dropping down. All right, we need some more water. There we go. Alright, we're going to stand here by the fire for just a minute. And Mike's making a mess of things out there, but that's okay. At least he's doing his job now. At least he's working. Alright, so... Electrical parts. Let's go check our oil can here. Alright, let's see. In about 3 minutes, we'll have enough to make 2. But I think we're going to need some more bark. I think we've only got enough bark to make 1. So let's go chop down a few trees, get some bark gathered up. Let's see, let's chop down a big tree here. I want to get that cement mixer going so that we can build a garage. Let's see what that's going to take. Here, placeables, others. Okay, our garage. We need 90 cement, 60 dry bricks, 60 clay, and 24 planks. Alright, so let's see. Do we need... Okay, awesome. We don't even need foundations for this. So, I think we'll just maybe park this about right here-ish. Alright. So let's go see. I know we have a couple of dry bricks in there. Probably some clay. I think we'll have a little bit of everything except the cement. Let's see. That's not what I wanted. There we go. I heard another frog and I went right past it. Oh, come on. There we go. Mike's hard at work in there. Good job, bud. Appreciate it. Alright, we got about 2 minutes left on that. Whoops. Alright, we'll hang another piece there. We'll go ahead and eat that one. Drink some more water here. Alright. Let's see. Let's go see. I know I have bark chips. Where did I put those? Right here. There we go. Alright, we've got 30 bark chips. Alright, let's keep the plant fiber. Okay, we'll throw the plant fiber in there. Alright, 1.5 minutes. Let's go ahead and pick up some of this mess Mike made here. There we go. Anything else in there? Not that I see. Okay, good. Good job there, Mike. Whoops. Didn't mean to run off of there. Getting pretty low on watermelon. Maybe we should plant a couple more watermelons here. Let's see. Looks like we've got plenty of melons there. It looks like we've only got one watermelon planted. That's kind of weird. Alright, about 30 seconds on that. You know what? I think we'll just go ahead and place another box here. Placeables, food. Alright, we'll put another planter box here. You know what? Let's turn it this way. Alright, so we need 8 planks, 8 nails. Alright, I know we have nails in here somewhere. I think they're upstairs. In here. Yep. Okay, so split half. Split half. 8. There we go. Alright, we'll stack those back up. We need 8 planks. Oh, come on, Mike. There we go. We'll get this made up here. Now we need a watermelon seed. Don't know why I didn't grab that the first time. There we go. Alright. Good job, Mike. Appreciate it, bud. That's full, so we'll just throw that in there for now. As you can see, I did remove those poles that I had here in the ceilings that just didn't look good, so I just took it down. Just didn't like it at all. And I couldn't figure out a way to make it look good, so... Alright, we'll take that. We're going to split that in half. Put one, split one. There we go. All right. Now let's go make our plastics, which I believe is done here. Yes. All right, there's two of our plastics. Let's go ahead and put those in here. Oh, nope, I need the electronic parts. Okay. Let's see. One, two, one, two. Advanced workbench. There we go. I keep forgetting that I need the plastics for the electronic parts. Alright, so two more. Two more and we'll have this going, which means we need to get another box set up here, another control panel, and another you know what I mean. Let's see, how much power? We've got 31 available. Power out, okay, power in, 131. We're gonna have to just, until we can get more solar panels and more wind turbines going, gonna have to just kind of switch back and forth between what's more important, what's more useful. You know what, I could move this again and let Mike just take care of this, because we don't have the sink in yet, so I don't really need it. Mike seems to be not doing a great job here. Oops. That needs to be harvested. Okay. Anything else here he's not harvested yet? Should I harvest that watermelon or just pick it up? I think we'll just pick it up and replant. Just so we have some watermelon stored over here. Still need stuff to feed the animals over there. Alright, there we go. Now Mike's in here taking care of stuff. And I wonder, let's take a look, see if anything is damaged here. Because I'm kind of wondering, that's a little damaged. Alright. Alright, we've got another blizzard coming in. So let's head back inside real fast. Let's run over here and check this first. One, two. I know. Get back inside. We're going. Alright. Make up a couple more of these. Oh, we needed one more. Yeah, we need one more lead ore. There we go. Alright, now we're getting the steel alloy rolling. We'll go ahead and throw that over here. Alright, let's get back downstairs by the fire here before we die. Let's go ahead and eat this. See, what else did we have? We have corn. Let's go ahead and eat that. Drink some water. I'm gonna stand here by the fire for a bit. Need to get some windows in too. That would help. You know what? Let's go ahead while we're standing here looking at the fire. Others. Windows. Firewood, glass, and sticks. You know what? We're gonna be changing that to glass probably pretty soon. We might start with the windowed walls first. Yeah, we might start with the windowed walls first. Okay, why is our health still dropping here? Alright, maybe we're gonna need something a little more warm here. Let's close this door. Let's go ahead and fire these forges up. I know this one doesn't have much in it, but We need all the warmth we can get right now. Alright, let's also look into... where's our stove at? Metal stove. Iron ingot, firewood, and screws. What day is it? Alright, it's January. So we still have, I think, until March. I think spring comes in March. Alright, that's going to raise our light value, though. Unfortunately. So that means we're going to have an attack probably before the storm is over. Let's see, do we have... Yeah, we probably better use a med kit just to be on the safe side here. Looking nice. Looking nice. I think it's looking pretty decent. I kind of wish that was a little more spread out, a little bigger. Probably should have extended it a little more to the right over there. Yeah. That's okay, though. Okay, so while we're waiting on that, I got distracted and forgot all about the barrage out there. So we need to clay dry bricks. We have 11 of those. Alright. Let's see, do we have any clay left? We've got 6 clay there. Yeah, not much. Not much. Probably doesn't help that I stand right in front of that window, but you know. Alright, so what else was it we needed for the garage? Placeables, others. Cement, dry brick, clay. Oh, we need 24 planks. 24 planks. Let's go ahead and put these back out now that that storm is over. Try to avoid an attack here if we can, at least for the light value. Alright, looks like our steel has cooked up. Yep, okay, so we'll take this in here. Put this away. Almost another full shelf of steel. Let's see. Oh, dry bricks, okay. Alright, we need 24 planks. So we should be able to carry that, I think. There we go. Alright, we've got that. I see another frog. Thought he was inside Mike's house there, but I guess he's back here. Yep, there he is. Sorry, frog, but you gotta die, man. Alright, let's run out here and we'll put what we have in the garage. Alright, kill a couple frogs along the way. There's a stone. I'm not even going to worry about picking it up because we're pretty full. Alright, lots more clay. Lots more dry bricks. So we need a ton of clay. Why am I freezing to death? I've got to check my clothes again. Let's get back inside real quick though. How we doing here? Alright, another 2 minutes. There we go. Alright. Alright, what clothing do I have on? I have the winter coat on. Maybe it would help if I made the pants too. Let's go here. Clothing. What do we need for the pants? Snow pants. We need 20 fiber, 12 feathers. 20 fiber, 12 feathers. Downstairs. 20 fiber, 12 feathers. Alright, we've got that for sure. And we've got that. Okay, we're gonna split one. Split one. Put that back in here. Split half. Bam! Bingo! Oh, no, we need 12 feathers. My bad. Split half. Split one. Whoops. Alright, 12 feathers. There we go. And workbench. Craft. Alright, now we should not be freezing anymore. Is that not helping us at all? Let's see. Alright, we've got the pants on. Okay, let's, what do we need for the shoes, I guess? Let's see, boots? Four cloth, four Kevlar. We should have that as well, I think. Four cloth. There's our Kevlar. Okay, and four cloth. Craft. Okay, now hopefully we will be warm. There we go, now it went away. Alright, good. Good, nice. Alright, let's go ahead and eat this. We'll put these on here to dry. There we go. Alright, water. Okay. Gotta kinda, I wanna keep that fire going just so we don't freeze to death here. Alright, let's see, let's go check our oil here. Here we go. Alright, we can make one more plastic. Advanced workbench. Nope. Okay. Chemistry table. There we go. That's what I wanted. Alright, now we need the copper and the cobalt. One and one. Now we need the advanced workbench. I believe. Yes. Alright, let's go throw this one in here. Alright, now we need to go ahead and set up a control panel. You know what, I'd kind of like to put it here, I think. Alright, control panel. We'll set here. And then we need a junction box. And we'll set that kind of here. There we go. Alright. And then we could put some relays down here so everything is tight against the floor. just to make it look nice, but we'll worry about that later. Okay. So we need iron, cobalt, copper, screws. Iron, copper, cobalt, and screws. Alright, so we need 6 iron ingots, 2 copper, and 2 copper. So 6 and 4. Do we have 4 copper left? There we go. 6 and 4. Don't remember how many cobalt we needed, but oh no, we're not going to be able to make the screws. Okay, we need 2 more iron ingots. 2 more iron ingots. No, we're done with that. Okay. So now we just need 6, 14 screws. And I know we don't have that many. We've got 1. Alright. Alright, as soon as we get this other plastic made up, we'll be good to go. But we've got about 7 or 8 minutes before that happens. So let's run back out here. We'll keep checking our stuff out here. Alright, we've got about 1 minute left on that. And about 1 minute left on that. We're gonna go ahead and top this off. Sort of. Alright, there we go. You know what? We're gonna dump this stone out of here because we don't need that. Not yet, anyway. And right now, it's just taking up space for our iron ore and our iron fragments. Alright. Now, let's see, we're at an 8.5 on our light. I guess, let's see, 8:13 p.m. Guess we could cook up some more glass here. Let's go get it out of here, though. There we go. Okay, we'll get that one going. That one going. All right, we'll get this third one cooking some glass. All right, now what do we need? I know we need screws for the glass walls as well. I'm believing anyway. Yes, we need screws. So we definitely need lots of copper. We need 2 steel ingots and 8 glass for each one. Excuse me. Sorry, guys. I've got a severe frog in my throat today. We need one more electrical part. One more electrical part. If I could get that done today, I'd be happy. Yeah, we got about 5 more minutes, 6 more minutes on that. I did, off camera, I was curious, and I wanted to see if we could possibly take this circular saw bench, put it in the truck. I want to go over to the bridge at some point, and I want to cover that and kind of dress it up a little bit, make it look better. Unfortunately, you cannot put this in the truck. So, we're going to have to kind of do the same thing we did when we built the bridge. And just build some saws over there. Sorry, my brain is not working too good today. Can't think straight. But yeah, that's what we're going to have to do. We're just going to have to build some... we'll just build the regular saw benches over there when we get ready to do that for any planks that we need. Alright, we've got some milk and some eggs here. Kind of would like to... these are all females, and I kind of wish I had males in there, at least one male of each. That way we could get more chickens and more goats that we'd be able to butcher at some point. You know what? We're going to grab some planks. We're going to make some storage real fast. I'm going to kind of get some of this stuff sorted out the best we can. Let's see, placeable storage. We're gonna build 2 of them. Alright, there we go. Alright. And we're gonna throw the milk in 1. Just until we get the refrigerator built and going. Eggs. We're gonna try and do that as soon as possible, but the issue right now is power. We just don't have enough power for things. Alright, let's see. Do we have any stashed over here? Yep, right there. Okay. Alright. There we go. Alright, let's see. I need to label this. Milk. And label this one. Whoops. That's not how you spell eggs, Buck. You know that. There we go. Alright, now we're just going to move these. We'll just kind of set them against the wall here. Alright, what's wrong with me now? Overheating. Now I'm overheating. Okay. Alright, well, let's take these off. See if that helps. It did not. Okay, so let's take the pants back off. Whoops. That goes up here. Alright, let's see if that helps. It did not. Is it spring already? No, it's still winter. Why am I still overheating? Okay, well, we'll take the coat off too. That should help. There we go. Alright. Alright, now let's see. Yeah, we definitely need lots more storage to get some things sorted out here. Let's take the food and the cans. There we go. Oh, that glass doesn't belong in there, but let's put this stuff in here for now. Alright. Yeah, that'll work for now. It's semi-organized. Alright, let's hang that up. Meat's almost dry here. Guess I kind of did leave the front door standing wide open. That's probably... Oh, wait, I was overheating, not freezing. Never mind. Alright, let's see what we got here. Alright, we've got some glass. There we go. Oh, we're at a 9.9. Let's go ahead and shut this down. See if we can avoid that attack for now. It's getting dark and I really don't want an attack at night. So we'll probably save that for later. Alright, let's put our glass away. There we go. Alright. Alright, now we can just change this to glass. There we go. Alright. And we've got sand over here. Lots and lots of sand. A couple hundred sand in there. And our light value reset anyway. So, apparently we're going to get an attack in the dark here. Alright, let's use one of those just to get ourselves back up. And, of course, now we're freezing. Alright, well, let's see. Let's put our shoes back on. Alright, let's put our coat back on. Whoops, that's not chest armor. Shirt, jacket, there we go. And let's put our pants back on. Probably help too. And now we're freezing. Again, let's go stand by the fire while we look at some of the stuff here. So I want to look at some armor. Let's see, what do we have here? That's our cooling shirt. Armor. 5 cloth, 10 Kevlar. Do we have that? Leg armor. 5 cloth, 8 Kevlar. So we would need 18 Kevlar. And that comes our attack. And they're destroying stuff. Shut our door. Alright, let's go see if we can not die here. Oh boy. Oh, we might die. Oh, we didn't die. We didn't die. Awesome. Awesome. We didn't die. Alright, there's that. Oh, we're down to 13 health, though. That's not good. Alright, hopefully we get some good stuff here. Alright. Well, they destroyed some of our fence out here, which I expected. I mean, they just don't have good health. Yeah, they're pretty damaged. Destroyed a couple of them. Not too bad, though. Are you dead? Wow. Was he there before? Was he there? I didn't see him. Mike, you almost got yourself stabbed, man. Okay, we're still good on food there. Alright, we definitely need medkits. Go ahead and use that. I see we got some electrical parts. Let's see. We got one electrical part, which is awesome. We don't have to make that. We got an iron ore, bandage, some feathers. We got some more biofuel. Let's go throw this electrical part in here. Bam! There we go. Whoops, not 12. 1. There we go. Alright. Alright, so now we just need copper to make screws with. So we need at least 2 copper ingots, and we are completely out again. So at some point, we're going to have to go back over to the other cave and look for more copper. Hopefully, we've got some over there. and we'll get some power going to this mixer here, and hopefully we'll be able to build a second one at least. So kind of thinking I'm going to need several of these going, at least 4 or 5 maybe. But yeah, we'll get the wiring going for it, get that up and going. Where our power issues are right now, we're going to have to just trade back and forth between stuff until we get more power going. Let's see, what do we have out here? Alright, we've got some more oil. Good. I'm just going to let that keep running for a bit and let it get some oil built up. Let's see, so we don't need copper here, but we do need 10 aluminum. Let's see, do we have 10 aluminum? If we have 10 aluminum, we'll probably just go ahead and build another windmill. Let's see, we do. Alright. And I don't remember how many of these we needed, but we'll figure it out. We'll just go ahead and build another windmill here. Alright, so we need 5 lead ingots, and we should have that. If not, we can make it, I'm sure. Lead. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And we've got 1 iron left, so let's put that away. There we go. Alright. This extra windmill should help us. Bam, there we go. That should help a little. Alright, let's go see if it does any significant help. I should have just checked right outside there. That was smart. Alright, so capacity 2000, power stored. You know what, we might just have to power in 35. Might have to just wait until daylight to see if there's any significant impact on that. I think it's going to help a little at least. Probably not as much as having another solar panel, but every little bit counts, right? Alright, so let's see. Drink some water. Yep, okay. Let's get some more water going here. It is winter, so we're not getting rain to fill that up. I see another frog. Alright, let's do that. Alright, we need... we're going to need more firewood again. Kind of forgotten left that burning. Let's go ahead and eat a couple of these to get our stuff back up there. Do we have sticks left? Probably not. I don't think we do. No. Okay. Alright. Let's grab one of these. Harvest it up. Alright, we'll put the firewood in here. Whoops. Alright, we'll get that going. We'll throw our sticks in here. Alright, let's let that cook up real quick. Get that going. Alright, let's see. Put this stuff away. Put some feathers here. I think we've got feathers in a couple different spots here, so let's try and get those in the same area. Alright, we've got bandages in 2 different spots here. Try to put those in the same box. Oh, wow, we got stuff all kind of jacked up here. Definitely need to do some management and organizing here. Go ahead and craft that up. And we're just going to lay that straight on there. Alright, we've got clean water now. Alright, so that'll give us a fresh start next time. Alright guys, I think that's going to do it for this episode. Didn't get a ton of stuff done, but we did manage to get a mixer going. We got an extra storage battery. We got another windmill set up. Alright, power available -66. Alright, yeah, we did get all that going. We got some stuff moved around. We should be good to go for the next episode, I believe. We got the garage set up. We're going to have to go out and get some clay. We're going to need a ton of clay. Because we're going to need the dry bricks and the clay. So, going to need a couple hundred clay, I'm sure. But thank you guys for joining me. I really appreciate it. And if you like the video, please hit that thumbs up. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to leave me a comment down below. And we'll see you in the next one.